Absolute value, a la Shmoop. A healthy sense of optimism can have a strong effect on one's psyche. No, psyche. For example, you might hear an optimistic person say, "I just got a terrible haircut, but my new faux hawk will make me stand out from the crowd." Or, "An earthquake just swallowed my home, but I get to be on the news." Or, "An asteroid the size of the sun is hurtling toward Earth, and we have only a few minutes left to live, but at least we're all going together." See how much nicer things seem when we put a positive spin on them? Then you're just going to love absolute value. All this guy does is take negatives and turn them into positives. Of course, he also takes positives and keeps them positive. We're talking a lot of positivity. Absolute value determines how many spots away a number is from zero on the number line. You could never be a negative number of spots away from zero, which is why absolute value is always so dang positive. You can tell you're dealing with an absolute value because you'll see a number surrounded by bars on either side. It looks almost like they're in prison, or as absolute value would say, on vacation. Take any number, put it through the absolute value machine, and you'll get its true colors. Say you want to find the absolute value of the number 7. First, we put it in prison, so we know we're looking for the absolute value and not just looking at a run-of-the-mill 7. Then we can count the spaces between 0 and 7, which, surprise, surprise, is 7. It will be the same story for every single positive number, which makes our job easier. However, it's a bit different when we have a negative number. Suppose we want to find the absolute value of negative 3. First, we jail that sucker. Then we locate it on the number line. We count 3 spaces in between negative 3 and 0. So our absolute value is 3. But what if we have a number with more than one negative sign? Suppose it's been hoarding them since 1973 and has accumulated 300 of them. Doesn't matter. No matter how many times you reflect the number 3 across 0, it will always be exactly 3 spaces away from 0. Therefore, its absolute value will always be 3. Being so positive all the time can definitely lift your mood and keep you from being down in the dumps. Absolute value is about as upbeat as they come, which can actually be really annoying at times. If you tell anyone else, we'll deny it, but boy, we hate that guy.